daily forecast for October 28 by FX Empire. The IBEX, as you can see, fell a bit during the course of the session here on Tuesday, but you can see there's more than enough support below, going all the way down to the 10,000 handle, which we see as a floor. So really, at this point in time, we're just waiting to get a supportive candle so we can go long. Most stock markets around the world look pretty healthy at the moment. The IBEX shouldn't be any different, so we are bullish, of course.